I'm literally garbage. I think I'm having nerves breakdown.
Oh, chin up, you boon. You'll think of the right line.
What was that about?
I told her that her restaurant was a booming success.
And
it has been shuttered for months.
That's fucked up.
I was trying to be nice. She was so happy when I lied.
Delusion can be very comforting.
Right? The best part of my time here was when I thought somebody else had named me as a co-conspirator. It was like the universe had just brought us back together.
And then you realized that I was the asshole who named you.
Yes, you did, and that sucked. But for a while, ignorance was bliss.
Getting all of our shit out on the table, being totally, brutally honest about all the fucked up things we've done, and then deciding to still like each other, that is an amazing thing. Resiliency, the human spirit, and all that. So much better than ignorance. Seriously. What? What is it, Piper?
I, had a friend call Davy Crockett and tell him that you had violated your parole.
You called my probation officer.
Saying that you were in danger.
Bullshit.
And I was just trying to protect you.
That is bullshit, and you know it. It's more bullshit.
I'm so sorry. But now, see, all of our shit is just right out on the table, and we can decide to like each other.
Fucking psycho!
And you can stop blaming yourself for being in here.
And start blaming you. Because that's what I'm supposed to do now, right? So you can keep control over whatever this is.
Control, Alex! You were having a nervous breakdown.
Which wasn't hot for you, was it? Depressives or bummer fuck buddies. Can't have that. Such a manipulative cunt.
You're gonna have to burn him.